Hey guys, Peace here. Sorry that I'm interrupting mid-match. It was kind of late, halfway through the maps. I also came quite far in bracket, so it's quite some time before I actually got to commentate here. But we're already pretty far in bracket. It's loser semis. Ezreal versus Tatsuman. And I think it's an interesting pick here from Ezreal to go Meta Knight, especially because Tatsuman has really shown his expertise in the matchup against Cloud. And so Ezreal, his original main was always Meta Knight before he switched to Cloud. So he still has a very competent Meta Knight. And let's see how he could do in this matchup. So far, Tatsuman is winning. This is a matchup people don't see that often again today, because a lot of people just play Cloud against Rosa. And yeah, Meta Knight just doesn't get that much shine anymore. He's more of a counterpick character, usually. That was a ballsy side B. Oh, and again. And it doesn't get punished. A third time? Fourth time charm? No. Wow. Feel like he should have ripped it there. Just going for the up B. Looks like a hard thing to get past Zuma. Because even though Ezreal is down, I wouldn't say he's out yet. Just because like the comeback factor Meta Knight has on Rosa. Wow, that didn't do it. 1-5. Ooh. Doesn't get rid of Luma. Make sure them forward smash. Talon was gonna go for the Nair, yes. I knew it. Nice way to evade, but it's just too slow. This is a hard position. Oh my god, he gets it and it almost kills as well. Tatsuman being confident though. And the back here, oh, he did get, but he does get the forward smash. What a comeback for Ezreal. Too unfortunate he didn't get like the full hit of the back air, probably would have killed. But he did get the forward smash, so it was very nicely done. So yeah, this Meta Knight against Rosalina, we don't see that too often anymore. Especially because, yeah, Meta Knight is more of a counterpick character, and yeah, people have been figuring out Meta Knight more, so less people like play Meta Knight, I would say. But the matchup, by most, is still like in favor of Meta Knight, people. That's something general opinion people have. Tatsuman taking it back to FD, which is quite interesting. Oh, he didn't kill, that was unfortunate. The double up, damn. But this is a very hard position to be for any character. He didn't punish it. It does come out with a nair. Tatsuman's ledge pressure with Luma is so good. I've seen it more often against more people. It's like a hard position. Oh, wow. Yeah, that was a very nice DI mix-up. Not opting to go for the forward throw, but going for the down throw. Just so they can get like the up air. It's not Brawl Man Knight though. And Luma's gone. Let's see what Ezreal can do with this kind of situation. But I would have killed probably. Yes. Kills at 80. Wow. Again, I have to question Tatsuman's DI there. Oh, This is a hard position to be in for Ezreal himself. So if he can get down that much. If he can separate Tatum with Luma, then it's a fair game. Oh, I expected an up air or something like that. Bet on it all. I like how ballsy Ezreal plays with Meta Knight. Like, his stuff he does, and it kind of works and it kind of doesn't. But it's certainly entertaining. Here he goes again for like a tornado. Yeah, but as I said, Tatum's pressure on the ledge. Woo! Close, very close. It's like Tatum on. He can. Yes, nice punish. Punish from his jabs. But like, Tatum on this entire set actually doesn't really have a firm way how to punish Ezreal's moves. Like, he. Ezreal lands on stage a lot with a down B. He lands a lot with. Side these as well, a few tornadoes, but a lot doesn't get punished. And now he's gonna make the switch to Cloud, probably because he felt that. Well, maybe also the counter pick on the stage, like Battlefield, very good for Cloud. But also maybe because he felt like Tatumon would adapt more and then get to notice his habits better. Ooh. Interesting. I think if gone for up smash there, it would have hit him at least. Maybe put him in a disadvantaged position. Yeah, if you go to Battlefield, definitely, if this is just a game pick, I'd understand Ezreal's idea here. Because Meta Knight's not that good at Battlefield, and then Cloud is really good at Battlefield. Oh, he bet it all on that. Unfortunate bet. If it would have hit, that would be amazing. But it was a kind of hard bet to make. Probably not a bet somebody, an average person, would go for. Very risky. Tatsumon definitely showing his expertise in the matchup. He's so good against Cloud. Not wanting to commit at all. Patience here in neutral, and also when he's in advantage state, it's really incredible to watch. He's waiting for all these air dodges and all these small things Ezreal's trying to do. He's not giving any space at all. That was a very, very convincing game. At least for me, it seemed very convincing. And I'm questioning why Ezreal wants to run it back. Maybe he felt like these are just some minor errors, and he could have definitely improved on it. But Tatsumon looking a very nice lead this set. Ooh. So I definitely think he should have gone for up smash there. Like, right directly at the ledge, instead of like a forward smash, I feel like that would have hit him. But then again, I'm not an expert on Rosa. Yeah. Wow, nice. Ooh, felt like maybe it could have got like a... It feels so... I feel so scared for Tatsuman to like throw out these nairs. Wow. Interesting that that didn't get punished. All these shields coming out from Tatsuman. Ooh, barely. Just off the mark. But it's looking like a very dominant, at least. And then it gets a side B, yeah. It looked like a dominant game for Tatsuman, and then then he got the cross slash. Evened it up again. taking the lead. That's Cloud for you. Killing at 100. And he's not... Wow. 150. Yeah, this is a good punish. Recognize the overextend and dash attack. Just wasn't an up smash. Nothing special. No grabs. Yeah, now he recognizes it. He has to go for these up smashes. The tongue was just a little off the mark. Yeah, he got down tilt. Yeah, he's reading all these air dodges that Azrael's coming with. It's looking very tough for him. He just needs to land. And when he lands, he just gets hit again. Wow. Almost thought that was something off the top. Perfect. Back to the back air there. Interesting option, why not? Back throw? Dead. It worth a kills late when it throws. Oh, yeah. That was the game. So 3-1 for Tatsuman. He moves on. Congrats to Azrael for getting his...